How to find assessments that require verification. Using the filter in the donut chart or in the key underneath, select the Not Verified status to filter on requirements that require verification. You can use the search box to find approved assessments for a specific candidate. In the table, you will see information about the candidate, the competence assessment title and assessor name. Select Verify within the application column to start the verification process.